lead with 6 points, but these are big ones. 7 points. Now it's a 5-point lead with 22 seconds to go. It's stolen by John Havlicek, and he can nearly run out the clock. Over to Bill Russell. Intentional foul by Johnny Egan. 15 seconds to go.